back, Minnesota Wild fans. It's that time of the week again. This is Tom, aka Tomic, and we're going to take a look at another Minnesota Wild prospect today. So throw on that hockey jersey, sit back and relax, because it's time to once again crash the net. With the 9th overall pick in the 2020 NHL draft, the Minnesota Wild decided to go all in when in the first round they selected from the Ottawa 67's Marco Rossi. The Wild went all in again when in the second round they decided to pick Murat Kuznetdinov. At only 18 years old, the 5'9", 165-pound native from Moscow has seen great amount of success this year playing in the KHL, specifically playing for SKA St. Petersburg. The 18-year-old has some of the best face-off abilities that we have ever seen, as long as being able to get down low in front of the net and being able to use his stick handling to score some amazing goals this year. It has been said that when you compare his skating ability to some of the former NHLers and some that currently play in the league, his skating rivals that of Dylan Larkin. It has also been noted that when you compare his stick handling and his way that he uses the puck in puck IQ, it rivals that of former NHLer and Russian phenom, the magic man Pavel Datsyuk. Just take a look at his goal compared to Pavel Datsyuk's. However, Kuznetsov saw a major setback the other day when during a game he got entangled with another player and fell and separated his shoulder that will see him out for 3 to 4 months. So, we hope that he has a speedy recovery and that he can find his way back to the ice soon. And in the meantime, we'll just have to wait and see what happens. But can you imagine a line set up for the Minnesota Wild that sees Marco Rossi, Matthew Boldy, Kevin Fiala, Kuznetsov, and Kaprizov? I think the Wild are primed to be an amazing team here in the next couple years, along with some other future prospects that we'll be talking about next week. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notifications so you're aware of when all of our videos go live. And until next time, this is Tom saying, have a great week and go Wild.